pillow? Where'd you go?
Look! It's the Pillow Pirate!
Pillow DD!
For a mission this big, I'm gonna need some upgrades.
Tap on Blaze to transform him into Special Mission Blaze.
Time to become Special Mission Blaze!
Now nothing's gonna stop us from taking back those pillows!
That's right! Cause he's Special Mission Blaze!
Woohoo! Blaze!
Shiver me pillows! That sounds like Special Mission Blaze! Oh, I can't let Blaze take all my beautiful pillows! What'll I do?
Ah, Pillow DD! I know what'll stop those heroes! Giant prickly porcupines!
Wakey, wakey!
Over here! The Pillow Pirate went this way!
Phew! That was close! Those giant porcupines almost popped our tires! If we're gonna catch that Pillow Pirate, we've gotta find some way to get past him.
Hey, I've got an idea! What if we bounce over those giant porcupines?
Yeah! We can use one of our special mission modes to help us!
Which special mission tool will help Blaze bounce over the porcupines? A laser sword, a super bouncer, or a smashing hammer? You're right, a super bouncer! All right, let's give Super Bouncer Blaze a monster makeover. Let's start with a new paint job. Let's try green and orange. What about teal and green? Maybe purple and blue. That looks awesome! Great work! Let's change Blaze's pattern next. Let's try this bubble pattern. Or maybe this bouncy ball pattern. Or even this dice pattern. What a cool pattern! Nice job!
Come on, team! Let's bounce!
Look out, Blaze! Two red porcupines are headed this way!
And here come two blue porcupines!
Time for some special mission addition!
How many red porcupines are there? Tap on the correct answer. You got it! There are two red porcupines. How many blue porcupines are there? Tap on the correct answer. You're right! There are two blue porcupines. Now, what's 2 plus 2? Tap on the correct answer. That's it! 2 plus 2 equals 4.
Then we're gonna need 4 super bounces to get past them.
One, two, three, 4!
We did it!
Catch you later, porcupines!
Oh. Well, he may have gotten past those porcupines, but he'll never get through a wall of anchors!
Look out!
The Pillow Pirate blocked the tunnel with anchors from his pirate ship!
These anchors are big and heavy. We've got to figure out some way to knock them down.
Check it out!
Which special mission tool will help Blaze smash through the anchors? A laser sword, a super bouncer, or a smashing hammer? You're right! A smashing hammer!
Yeah!
Awesome! Let's give Smashing Hammer Blaze a monster makeover! First things first, a new paint job! How about orange and yellow? Or maybe yellow and green? Let's try blue and purple. That looks fantastic. Way to go. Let's do a new pattern next. How about this blue washer pattern? Maybe this yellow nut pattern? We'll try this green nail pattern. That's an amazing pattern. Great work.
To smash down this wall of anchors, we need to swing our hammer with a lot of force.
Tap on the wall of anchors to smash it down with Blaze's hammer. Force!
Yeah!
All right!
We did it!
Give up, Pillow Pirate! Those pillows don't belong to you!
Oh, yeah? Well, if you want to stop me, you'll have to get past my double-decker cannons! Whoa! Pillow DD!
Check it out!
Which special mission mode will help Blaze slice through the cannonballs? A laser sword? A super bouncer? Or a smashing hammer? You're right, a laser sword.
Activating laser sword mode!
Woo-hoo! Oh, nice!
Let's give Laser Sword Blaze a monster makeover. We'll begin with a new paint job. How about yellow and green? Or green and blue? Let's try purple and red. That looks brilliant. Nice going. Let's change Blaze's pattern next. Let's try this brown wood pattern. Or maybe this purple metal pattern. How about this orange chain pattern? What an excellent pattern. Great job.
Not giving up, eh, Special Mission Blaze? Well, let's see you get past two cannonballs! Plus two more!
Quick, let's use addition to see how many cannonballs we need to chop with our laser sword.
How many cannonballs are there? Let's count. One, two, three, four. There are four cannonballs.
Four chops coming up. One, two, three, four.
We did it!
Better luck next time, Special Mission Blaze. Now that I've made it to the sea, the pillows are mine, mine, mine. Pillow DD.
Hubcaps.
The pirate ship is spinning out of control!
All the pillows are about to fall in the ocean!
We've got to go super fast and save them! It's time to use Special Mission Blazing Speed!
Get ready to tap on the Blazing Speed button!
Let's blaze! Caps. Someone's trying to cover the whole city in grossy goo.
But who'd want to do that?
Woo! Quackity quack! It's me! The Yucky Ducky!
The Yucky Ducky?
Thanks to my grossy goo machine, soon everything in Axel City will be sticky and gross, just like me!
We can't let the Yucky Ducky get away with this. We've got to stop that grossy goo machine.
For a mission this important, we're going to need some high-tech upgrades. To
tap on Blaze to transform him into Special Mission Blaze.
Time to become Special Mission Blaze! I've got the power to stop the Yucky Ducky and her Grossy Goo Machine. I'm Special Mission Blaze! Huh, I wonder what that smashing noise could be.
Blaze, look out! The Yucky Ducky must have sent those trash smashers to try and stop us.
We've got to figure out some way to sneak past them.
Hey, I've got an idea. What if we change colors and hide in the things around us?
Check it out.
Which special mission mode will help Blaze change colors to hide from the trash smashers? Color changing mode? Flying drone mode, or water blaster mode? You're right! Color changing mode!
Let's turn orange to camouflage with those mushrooms!
Try mixing yellow and blue together!
Is this color orange? Tap on the green check mark for yes, or the red X button for no. That's right! It's not orange, it's green! Let's try again!
Let's mix red and yellow!
Is this color orange? Tap on the green check mark for yes, or the red X button for no. Yeah! It's orange! Good job!
Let's go for it!
Smash! Smash, smash! Smash! Smash, smash!
So long, Trash Smashers!
Smash, smash, smash!
Quackity quack, quackity quack! Special Mission Blaze is getting closer! I need to stop him before he ruins all my yucky plans! Well, he'll never get through that tunnel once I activate my super assembly Sting Laser!
Do you guys smell that?
Blaze, look out! Hee-you!
Oh no! This tunnel is full of stink lasers!
Well, we can't drive past all those lasers, but maybe we can fly past them.
Yeah, if we fly, we can go over, under, and around the stink lasers.
Which special mission mode will help Blaze fly through the lasers? Color changing mode? Flying drone mode? Or water blaster mode? You're right! Flying drone mode! Awesome! Let's give Flying Drone Blaze a monster makeover. First things first, a new paint job. How about purple and red? Or maybe yellow and aqua? Let's try green and blue. That looks fantastic! Way to go! Let's do a new pattern next. How about this blue cloud pattern? Maybe this orange leaf pattern? We'll try this purple storm pattern. That's an amazing pattern. Great work.
Special Mission Blaze!
Yeah! All right.
Woo-hoo!
It's working!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
We made it!
Quackity quack, quackity quack. Special Mission Blaze is almost here!
Quack!
I can't let him reach my Grossy Goo Machine!
Whoa! Yeah!
What's happening, Blaze?
the bridge! It's pushing us backwards! Lug nuts!
That backwards bridge is moving really fast!
To get across, we'll need to go super fast!
It's time to use Special Mission Blazing Speed!
Get ready to tap on the left blaze button!
Mission Blaze! I don't know how you got past my trash smashers and my stink lasers, but you'll never get past my dirtiest trick of them all! My giant mud balls! Let them roll! Whoa!
Those are some muddy mud balls.
We've got to get past them, or else we'll never stop that grossy goo machine.
Hey, I've got an idea. What if we destroy the giant mud balls with a powerful blast of water?
Yeah!
Come on, let's choose one of our special mission modes.
Which special mission mode will help Blaze blast water at those mud balls and wash them away? Color-changing mode? Flying drone mode, or water blaster mode? You're right! Water blaster mode!
Yeah!
All right, let's give Water Blaster Blaze a monster makeover. We'll begin with a new paint job. How about blue and orange? Or green and pink? Let's try yellow and purple. That looks brilliant. Nice going. Let's change Blaze's pattern next. Let's try this green ripple pattern. Or maybe this pink rain pattern? How about this blue ocean pattern? What an excellent pattern. Great job.
Special mission. Blaze! Help me use my water blaster to destroy those mud balls.
When you see a mud ball, tap on it to wash it away.
Mud ball!
Super Blaze, look!
Hubcaps! Those robots are making big trouble!
Someone's gotta stop them before they destroy Axel City!
Trouble!
We can do it, AJ! We're superheroes now!
Yeah! No problem's too big for us! We've got...
Super Wheels!
All right! Let's give Blaze a superhero makeover! First things first, a new paint job! Let's try yellow and green! What about blue and purple? Maybe aqua and blue? That looks awesome! Great work! Let's change Blaze's pattern next! Let's try this chocolate pattern. Or maybe this cheese pattern. How about this metal pattern? What a great pattern! Nice job!
Trouble, trouble, trouble!
Uh-oh! That robot just launched a giant ball of cheese at Clive's bakery!
Cheese Louise!
Don't worry, Clive! Help is on the way!
To melt cheese. We need to heat it to a temperature of 55 degrees.
Which of the numbers is 55? Tap on the correct answer. You're right!
55 degrees!
Double, double.
And he just launched a giant ball of chocolate. To melt chocolate, we've got to heat it to a temperature of 90 degrees.
Which of the numbers is 90? Tap on the correct answer. That's right!
90 degrees!
You saved the toy store!
Trouble.
Now if only there was something we could do about that trouble robot!
Hey, I've got an idea. Look, there's a button on the robot. It's a go back to space button.
So long, trouble robot. Now let's go find those robots and stop them before they make any more trouble.
Yeah!
Trouble?
Trouble robot just took a bite out of the roller coaster!
And the ride's headed towards the hole!
Woo! Oh,
Gaskets, we've got to fix that roller coaster and fast!
Super wheels!
To fix the roller coaster, we need a piece shaped like this!
Quick, Blaze! Use your strength power to bend that piece of metal!
Is this piece of metal the same shape as the hole?
Tap on the green check mark button for yes, or the red X button for no.
Yeah!
Yay! You fixed it!
Trouble.
But look over there!
Uh-oh! He just ate one last piece of the roller coaster!
Is this the same shape?
Tap on the correct answer.
Uh-uh.
Hurry, Blaze!
Is this the same shape?
Tap on the correct answer.
Yeah!
Trouble.
Your troublemaking days are over!
Trouble. Yeah!
Thank you, Super Blaze!
Oh, you're welcome!
Check it out! We just sent another trouble robot back to space! How many robots are left? One! Right!
And we've got the superpowers to stop him.
Yeah, we've got
Super Wheels!
Awesome! Let's give Blaze another heroic makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. How about aqua and purple? Or maybe red and green? Let's try green and blue. That looks super! Way to go! Next, let's try a new pattern. Let's try this sprinkles pattern. How about this grass pattern? Maybe this lightning pattern. What an awesome pattern! Nice going!
It's a trouble robot from outer space!
Super Wheels Flying Power!
Nice flying, Super Blaze!
Oh, man! This last robot throws things flying super far.
Trouble, trouble, trouble.
Lucknuts, it just threw that little dog's house. We need to speed up and catch it before that doghouse hits the ground. Help me accelerate to a speed of 7.
Help Blaze speed up to 7 by tapping on the blue button.
Count to 7 with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7!
Here you go, little fella.
Look! Trouble. The Trouble Robot's right over there! He's headed for Crusher and Pickle!
Wow, Crusher! Did you make that cake for us?
I sure did, Pickle! It's a perfect cake for a perfect day! The kind of day where nothing else could go wrong! Except the cake getting tossed away by a giant robot!
To catch that cake, we've got to accelerate to a speed of 10!
Tap on the blue button to help Blaze speed up to 10!
Count to 10 with me! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! I got it!
My cake!
Yay!
Thank you, Super Blaze!
Trouble, trouble, trouble.
Now let's take care of this last Trouble Robot once and for all!
Trouble, 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 trouble.
These robots will never make trouble in Axis City again.
Trouble, 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 trouble.
Trouble.
You're welcome, everybody.
Whenever anyone needs help, you can always count on us.
That's right, because we've got
Super Wheels!
How are we going to decide who gets it? Why don't we have a contest to see who gets the marshmallow?
A contest?
A storytelling contest!
Ooh!
That sounds fun!
Whose story should we listen to first? Let's hear Crusher's story.
Check this out!
To prepare for his story, let's give him a monster makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. Let's try purple. What about yellow? Maybe green? That looks awesome! Great work! Let's change Blaze's pattern next. Let's try this one. Or maybe this one. Or even this one. What a cool pattern. Nice job.
Once upon a time, there was an amazing treasure chest.
Hang on, Crusher. Is anyone else hearing that strange clicking sound?
It's those pinching crabs!
Everyone head for that door!
The door closed!
Maybe this can open the door. It's a greater than symbol.
So, to open the door, let's figure out which there's more of. Red crabs or yellow crabs?
Are there more red crabs or yellow crabs? Tap on the right answer. You're right!
The number of red crabs is greater than the number of yellow crabs.
It worked!
This way, treasure hunters!
Chickens?
Chickens?
Quick! Let's use the greater than symbol to open the door.
Are there more blue chickens or red chickens? Tap on the correct answer. You got it!
The number of blue chickens is greater than the number of red chickens.
We did it!
Just in time!
This way, everyone! Go, go!
Okay, here goes!
The treasure is ice cream!
Whoa! There was so much ice cream, the treasure hunters all got to have their favorite flavors. There was even enough for some new friends. It was the most delicious treasure hunt ever. The end.
Who should be next to tell their story? All right, let's hear Blaze's story.
Oh, yeah!
To get ready for his tale, let's give Blaze a monster makeover. First things first, a new paint job. How about yellow and green? Or maybe green and turquoise? Let's try blue and purple. That looks fantastic. Way to go! Let's do a pattern next. How about this one? Maybe this one. We'll try this one. That's an amazing pattern. Nice going.
Once upon a time, there was a secret school where monster machines learned magic. It was a school for wizards.
Pickle Rabbit! Oopsie!
But there was one wizard who didn't like other monster machines doing magic.
Wadium, take away O! I'll take away your wands! And your wands!
My wand!
And your wands!
Please, look out!
Hubcaps!
It's Lord Carburetor!
He took our wands!
Come on, AJ! We've got to hurry and get those wands back!
I'll have to stop him with this! A lion spell with a magic of three!
Lord Carburetor made a magic lion!
To defeat it, we'll need a lion spell of our own. A lion with magic that's more than three.
Which number is greater than three? One or five? Tap on the correct answer. You got it! Five is greater than three.
Lionicio five!
Let's see Wizard Blaze get past a growling bear with a magic of six.
Quick, we need to make a bear with magic that's greater than six.
Which number is greater than six? Seven or four? Tap on the correct answer. Way to go! Seven is greater than six.
Mario seven!
Wizard Blaze is more powerful than I thought, but not powerful enough to get past a dragon spell with the magic of eight.
Gaskets, that's a big dragon.
To stop it, we need a magic that's greater than eight.
Which number is greater than eight? Four or ten? tap on the correct answer. That's right. 10 is greater than 8.
Dragonium 10.
The magic wand! We've gotta hurry before they fall into the volcano!
Help me do a super fast flying spell.
Get ready to tap on the blazing speed button.
With the wand's return, the wizards used them to make a wizard party! The end.
That was great, Blaze!
So, Pickle, what do you think?
It's a tie!
But we can't all have the last marshmallow!
Huh, that's true! So it's a good thing I have another bed right here!
For the rest of the night, the friends happily roasted marshmallows.
It's no use. I'm gonna be stuck here forever.
What we need is a vehicle with the pulling power to tow really heavy things. We need a tow truck.
Go for it, Blaze.
Click on Blaze to transform him into a tow truck.
Oh, yeah! I'm a tow truck monster machine.
All right, let's give Blaze a monster makeover. Let's start with a new paint job. Let's try yellow and green. What about purple and pink? Maybe aqua and blue. That looks awesome! Great work! Let's change Blaze's pattern next. Let's try this one. Or maybe this one? Or even this one. What a cool pattern! Nice job!
It's Tow Truck Blaze!
Okay, team, let's get to work!
The hook and cable.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Next stop, Axel City Garage.
He's looking good, Crusher.
This should do it. All right, Crusher. Your engine's all fixed.
Awesome! Let's give Crusher a monster makeover! First things first, a new paint job. How about green? Or maybe brown? Let's try purple! That looks fantastic! Way to go! Let's do a new pattern next. How about this one? Or maybe this one? We'll try this one. That's an amazing pattern. Great work.
My engine, it's working again. Whee! Look at me go. I'm so great because I can drive. No one can drive better than me. Me.
Me?
Hey, sounds like we're getting a call. Oh, no.
Stripes, are you okay?
I think so. Man, that was some fall.
Stripes, I think something's wrong with your tire.
My tire? It's broken. Oh, man. I can't climb out of this hole with a broken tire.
Let's use my tow truck to rescue him. Tow truck team,
to the rescue!
Use that bridge!
give our tow truck more torque. To rescue that panda, we need to increase our torque to 5.
Tap the winch 5 times to increase the torque.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
It's working! Our winch is turning!
And look, we're pulling in the panda.
Ah! We got him!
Look, there's the mommy panda.
Got her! To pull this panda in, we need to increase our torque to 7.
Increase the torque by tapping the winch 7 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7!
Ah! Oh, yeah!
Way to go, Blaze! There's only one panda left, the Daddy Panda.
And he's heading straight for that waterfall.
I've got you, Panda Bear! To pull this panda out of the water, we need to increase our torque all the way up to 9.
Tap the winch to count up to 9 with Blaze.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7!
Team
to the rescue!
Guys, I think I've got a problem. The ledge I'm on looks like it's about to break.
We need to get to Stripes before that ledge breaks. Tow truck team, it's time for some blazing speed.
Get ready to tap on the blazing speed button.
Stripes out of there is with the most torque we've ever had. We need a torque of 100.
Whoa!
Count by tens to 100 with us.
Click on the winch to increase the torque by 10 and count up with Blaze.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100!
Let's give Stripes a monster makeover to go with his new tires. We'll begin with a new paint job. How about purple and green? Or aqua and brown? Let's try red and blue. That looks brilliant. Nice going. Let's change Stripes' pattern next. Let's try this one. Or maybe this one. How about this one? What an excellent pattern! Great work!
Yeah! He's fixed!
Yippee! Yeah!
Way to go, Stripes! We're glad you're all better!
What do you think that is?
It's a treasure chest!
Let's help Blaze find the key to open the treasure chest. Click on Blaze to transform him and his friends into pirates.
We'll be
pirates! All right, let's give Blaze a monster makeover. First things first, a new paint job. Let's try purple and pink. What about green and aqua? Maybe yellow and blue? That looks great! Way to go! Let's change Blaze's pattern next. Let's try this one. Or maybe this one. Or even this one. What a cool pattern! Nice job! All right, pirates! Time to find those pieces of the broken key.
Hey, Pirate Pickle, where should we look first?
Let's see. Our map says that the first piece of the key is near some big rocks. Kinda like those big rocks straight ahead.
I know. Let's use our pirate spyglass. It can help us find that shiny metal piece.
When you spot the key, click on it. You found it! Way to go!
Gaskets! I don't think that's the only thing in the water!
Sorry, pirates! But if you want to get that piece of the key, you're gonna have to get past us!
Too bad nobody gets past us!
Zap, zap!
That's cause we're...
The Electric Eels!
Oh, no! With all those electric eels, we'll never get that key piece.
Wait a second. I think I know how we can sail our boat past them. Look! Every time an eel pops up, there's always three bubbles.
It's zapping time.
Whoa!
Oh, man. If we're gonna keep away from those eels, we need to look out for three bubbles.
Bubbles?
Is that three bubbles? No, that's only two of them. How about now? Are there three bubbles? Yep, they are. Click on the bubbles when you spot three of them. Are there three bubbles? No, that's four bubbles. How about now? Are there three? Yes! Quick, click on them! Hang on!
We got the first piece of the broken key! Electric eels!
Can't stop this crew!
We got the piece!
Woohoo!
Now, let's find the second piece of the key!
Activating Pirate Scuba Mode!
Let's give Underwater Blaze a monster makeover. Let's start with a new paint job. Should we paint him orange and pink? Let's try blue and green. How about purple and aqua? What a great paint job. Good work. Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. That pattern is awesome. Nice going.
Hubcaps, look, it's mermaids.
Welcome, pirates.
I think we have something you're looking for.
They've got the next piece of the key!
And if you want it, all you have to do is beat us at our favorite game!
What game is that?
Hide and seek, silly!
We're
the Hide and Seek Mermaids!
To find those mermaids and their shiny metal tails, we're gonna need a metal detector! First, let's listen by that cave. Now let's listen by the barrel.
Where did you hear a beep? The cave or the barrel? You're right, the barrel.
Aha! We found you, Yellow Mermaid.
Well done, pirates. But you'll have to keep looking, because I don't have the key piece.
Then one of the other mermaids must have it.
Oh! You could use the metal detector again!
Yeah! Let's use our metal detector to search for her over there. Listen carefully.
Did you hear a beep by the seaweed or the shipwreck? That's it! The shipwreck! Yeah! There she is!
Congratulations, pirates!
Bravo!
You've won our game of hide and seek!
And now this belongs to you!
Wow!
It's the second piece of the key!
This way, crew! Bye, mermaid! We got the piece!
From the mermaids!
Here we go!
Hooray!
The map says the last piece is guarded by some kind of giant, super strong octopus!
Yeah, right! Like, I'm supposed to believe there's such a thing as a giant, super strong octopus!
Hello there! Sorry, pirates! But if you want the last piece of the key, you gotta be stronger than me!
Oh, we'll never get that key piece from a super strong octopus!
Wait a second. I know how we can be even stronger than a giant octopus. We can pull that metal key away if we turn me into an electromagnet! Come on!
Click on Blaze to transform him into an electromagnet.
Oh, yeah! I'm an electromagnet monster machine!
Electromagnet magnetize!
It's working!
Huh? Oh, pretty strong, Pirate Blaze. But let's see how strong you are when I pull with two of my arms!
Whoa! Now the octopus is pulling with a force of two!
Then let's increase the strength of our electromagnet to pull with a force that's more than two!
We can give our electromagnet a strength of one or four.
Which number is more than two? One or four? Four! Yeah!
Stronger than I thought, but nobody's stronger than me, especially when I pull with six arms.
Oh no!
Now the octopus is pulling with the force of six.
Then we need our electromagnet to pull with a strength that's more than six.
Which number is more than six, seven, or five? Seven! That's right!
We got it!
Oh, yeah!
And now that we've got the last piece, the broken key is fixed!
Woo!
our key and see what's inside.
Oh!
What's going on, Blaze?
Gaskets! There's a whirlpool dead ahead!
Oh, boy! It's taking things to the bottom of the sea! Like that rock! And that shelf! And that treasure chest!
Treasure chest? Oh, no!
We've got to hurry before it goes to the bottom of the sea!
Hang on, crew! It's time to sail this ship with blazing speed!
Get ready to click the blazing speed button!
Let's blaze!
Quick! Click the treasure chest to help Blaze grab it!
We did it! We got the treasure!
Woo-hoo! Okay, crew, this is it. Time to put the key in and see what's inside.
This is so exciting!
Are you ready to open the treasure chest? Click the keyhole to unlock it.
And a water slide!
And a roller coaster!
Whoa! The treasure is a sea carnival!
I love it!
It's the Blaze and his driver, AJ!
Ready to race, Blaze?
You know it, AJ!
All right! Let's give Blaze a monster makeover! We'll start with a new paint job. Should we paint him purple and teal? Let's try green and orange. How about yellow and blue? That looks awesome! Nice job! Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. That's a cool pattern. Nice job.
Are you as excited as we are for the big race?
You'd better believe it. Gabby and I can't wait to get racing. Am I right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I've got to win this race. I've just got to win this race. But how? I'll build a take-away-your-parking machine.
Have you seen Gabby?
No, and I don't know where AJ went either. Where did Gabby and AJ go?
When you spot Gabby and AJ, tap on them.
Hubcaps! They're floating away in that bubble!
Whoa!
Whoa! Come on, Watts, this way!
Help is on the way!
Hurry! This bubble's taking us over the junkyard!
Hang on, Watts. It's a warning sign. Watts, look out! Lug nuts! How are we gonna rescue Gabby and AJ if we can't get past all this flying garbage?
I know! We can get past the garbage if we suck it up with his vacuum.
And to turn it on, we just need a little electricity.
Help me give this vacuum power!
Tap on the vacuum to power it up!
Electric charge!
All right! It's working! This way, Watts!
Oh boy!
Watts, take cover! Whoa! Pirates, there's one more robot. And he's throwing big pieces of ice.
Don't worry, Blaze. I'll find us something that can melt that ice. I've got a hair dryer and a clock.
Which one can we use to melt ice? The hair dryer or the clock? That's right, the hair dryer.
Electric charge!
Yeah!
Way to melt that ice, Blaze!
Thanks, Watts. With your electricity, nothing's gonna stop us from saving our friends.
Awesome! Let's give Watts a monster makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. Should we paint her orange and green? Let's try blue and red. How about purple and aqua? What a great paint job! Good work! Let's put a pattern on Watts next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try that one. That pattern is awesome. Nice job.
Electric charge!
Gabby, AJ, we're coming!
Uh-oh, it's a traffic jam.
We can't let this stop us. We've got to find some way to get past this traffic.
Wait, what? Look, there's a tunnel.
We could use it to go under the traffic.
Come on, Blaze, this way.
Whoa, it's so dark down here, I can't see a thing.
I can help with that.
Click the switch to turn on the power.
Electric charge!
Hubcaps, we're in a subway station.
Wow, check out the tracks.
Those special tracks are what give subway trains the power to move. Come on, let's build the parts to turn me into a subway train.
Click on Blaze to transform him into a subway train.
I'm a subway train monster machine.
Very cool. Let's give Subway Train Blaze a monster makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. Should we paint him purple and orange? Let's try blue and green. How about yellow and turquoise? That looks great! Way to go! Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. What a cool pattern! Great work!
Watts, we've got some friends to save. Hang on!
Woo!
This is amazing! We're gonna catch up with AJ and Gabby in no time!
Uh-oh, but look! There's something on the tracks, and it's blocking our way!
Quick, Blaze! You've gotta jump to one of the other tracks!
Quick! Which track should Blaze switch to? The red one! Great job!
Hold on, Watts! Yeah! All right!
Uh-oh!
Which track should Blaze jump over to next? The yellow one! That's right!
Go for it, Blaze!
Oh,
yeah!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
We made it!
Blaze! Watts! Up here!
Look, it's Gabby and AJ.
Hang on, guys. We're coming.
Watts, look over there. It's a crane. If we turn it on, it could lift us up to their bubble.
Get ready, Blaze. I'm gonna get this crane moving with my
electric charge.
Uh-oh, the crane, it's not working.
To power up a crane this tall, we're gonna need enough electricity to get all the way to the top. And that's gonna take this much electricity. 12 amps.
Whoa! I've never made that much electricity before, but I've gotta try. Come on! Help me make 12 amps of electricity.
Click the button to help Watts count to 12.
Count to 12 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12!
Woohoo! You did it, Watts! Your electricity powered up the whole crane! It's working! Oh, right!
Yeah!
Now hang on, everyone!
We're going down!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! You did it! You saved us!
And just in time! The race still hasn't started yet!
The race? I almost forgot! How are we gonna get there in time?
Sounds like we better use some blazing speed!
Get ready to click the blazing speed button!
Let's blaze!
Woo! Yeah! It's Blaze and AJ! And Watts and Gabby! They're back!
Yeah! We won!
They have done it! What an electrifying race!
The construction contest!
Why don't we become a construction crew and join the contest?
Yeah! We can transform into building machines and make a tower of our very own!
Hit the button to transform Blaze and his friends into a construction crew!
We're the construction crew!
Monster Machines!
Yay!
Awesome! Let's give Blaze a makeover. Should we paint him purple and green? How about blue and orange? Let's try pink and yellow. That looks awesome! Nice job! Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. That's a cool pattern. Nice job.
Come on, construction crew. Let's get to work and build that tower.
Over here, Pickle. I'm gonna pick up those pieces with this magnet crane. It's probably this one. Ooh, this one. No, wait. This one.
We're far away from the contest.
Construction contest, here we come!
Yippee!
All right!
Phew! That giant bighorn sure loves bumping!
If we're gonna get away, we've gotta find some way to make him go back to sleep.
Hey, I know! What if we build him a giant bed?
Yeah, and to make it the right size, we just need to know three things. His length, width, and height. Come on, let's measure.
Let's help Blaze measure the bighorn. First, let's measure the bighorn's length. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's figure out how wide the bighorn is from side to side. Let's measure his width. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Great! Now let's see how tall he is by measuring the big horn's height. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Come on, crew! Let's get building!
Get ready!
And here comes the big horn! Uh-huh. Look! He's laying down!
Big horn yawning!
He's going back to sleep!
We did it! Our bed's a perfect fit!
Okay. Great job, construction crew!
Now let's keep moving so we can get to that contest!
Watts is powered up. Let's give her a makeover. Let's try purple. Or maybe green. Or let's try yellow. That looks amazing. Let's give Watts a new pattern too. Does this look good? How about this one? Or this one? Way to go!
Come on, crew! This way to the construction contest!
Uh-oh!
How are we supposed to get down this big snowy hill?
I know! We can build sleds to ride down the hill!
Yeah! We just have to make sleds that are long enough for us to fit. Sleds with a length of 4 meters.
We need sleds with a length of 4. Which of the pieces is a length of 4? The red one, the blue one, or the yellow one? You're right, the blue one. Good job.
Come on, crew. Let's build some sleds.
We're so close!
But there's no way for us to drive there.
Well then, our only chance is to build wings and fly to the contest.
Yeah! We just need wings with a width of 8 meters.
We need wings that are a length of 8. Which of these pieces is a length of 8? The red one, the orange one, or the blue one? You got it! The orange one! Way to go!
All they have to do is build a tower before the contest ends, which is in 30 seconds!
Only 30 seconds left?
Uh-oh, that's not a lot!
Don't worry, crew. I've got an idea how we can build our tower super fast. We'll use blazing speed! Give us blazing speed. Say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
And time's up! Now let's see which construction crew built the tallest tower. We have a winner, folks! The champions of the contest.
help Blaze and his friends win the construction contest.
I've got to stop those robots before they wreck the whole city.
Whoa! Those robots are more powerful than I thought.
Hey, what if we build a robot of our own?
Come on, everyone. It's time to use robotics!
Yay!
Whoa!
Let's press the button to transform Blaze into a robot.
Woo-hoo! I'm Robot Blaze!
Awesome! Let's give Robot Blaze a monster makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. Should we paint him purple and green? Let's try pink and yellow. How about blue and orange? That looks awesome! Nice job! Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. That's a cool pattern! Nice job! Click on the window to help Blaze fix it. Great job!
All right.
Come on, AJ. Time to save Axel City from those wrecking robots.
Let's go for it!
Robot power!
Wow!
Quick! Click on the end of the rope to help Blaze catch it.
Gotcha!
Whew. Thanks, Robot Blaze!
All right, that was some quick thinking.
Blaze, look!
Gaskets! He's chomping like crazy!
How are we gonna stop him?
There's only one way to stop a powerful chomping robot. Feed it something it can't chomp.
Hey! That piece of wood looks pretty tough.
Check out this piece of metal.
What about that piece of concrete?
Which piece is strong enough to help Blaze stop the chomping robot? Is it the wooden piece? The metal piece? How about the concrete piece? You're right! The metal piece is the strongest.
Way to go, Robot Blaze!
Robot power!
Blaze, watch out! Look, it's the throwing robot. He's in the park. I can help you, Blaze, with coding. Coding is when you give instructions to a robot. This instruction will tell Robot Blaze to go. This instruction will tell him to smash with his powerful robot arms. And this instruction will tell him to stop.
Click on the code to run it.
Go! Smash! Stop! Uh-oh, that throwing robot is throwing two things this time.
Help me code Blaze's arms to do two smashes.
Which piece of code will tell Blaze to do two smashes? That's right!
That's a group of two! So our new code is go, smash, smash, stop!
Click on the code to run it!
Go! Smash! Smash! Stop!
Woohoo! Yeah! Look, the throwing robot is just up ahead!
Lug nuts! He just threw four things!
Which piece of code will tell Blaze to do four smashes? Oh, yeah! Great job!
All right! So now our code is go, smash, 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 stop!
Click on the code to run it.
Go! Smash! 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 We stopped the throwing robot!
Let's give Blaze a makeover to get him ready for the next robot. We'll start with a new paint job. Let's try orange and purple. How about blue and green? Or maybe pink and aqua? That looks amazing! Let's give him a new pattern, too. Does this look good? How about this one? Or this one? Way to go!
He is the blasting robot.
Whoa, his blast is really powerful.
Hey, I've got an idea. Let's try giving our robot blazing speed.
Yeah!
Get ready to hit the let's blaze button.
Let's blaze!
Look, my force went up to 10, and the robot's blast is 9.
Which number is the bigger number, 10 or 9?
10! That means I've got more force!
Great job!
All right!
We did it!
Robot Blaze saved us!
Way to go, Robot Blaze! You're a hero!
Gaskets! Someone's taking everyone's animal powers! Hey, don't worry, animals. My friends and I will get your powers back.
Yeah! You can count on us!
Come on, let's get to that treehouse as fast as we can.
Sounds like we better use some blazing speed.
Get ready to click the blazing speed button.
Let's blaze!
Look out!
Where did this humongous wall come from?
Sard must have sent it to stop us.
We need an animal strong enough to smash the wall. Which animal is super strong? A penguin? A gorilla? Or a mouse? You're right!
Gorillas are super strong!
What if we build the parts to give me gorilla strength? I'll be a gorilla monster machine!
Click on Blaze to transform him into a gorilla.
I'm a gorilla monster machine!
Let's give Gorilla Blaze a monster makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. Should we paint him purple and teal? Let's try green and orange. How about yellow and blue? That looks awesome! Nice job! Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. That's a cool pattern. Nice job.
Woo-hoo!
Gorilla smash!
Way to go, Gorilla Blaze!
No humongo wall's gonna stop us now.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Help me use my gorilla arms to smash any humongo walls that get in our way.
When you see a wall, click on it to smash.
Keep looking.
Click on the walls to smash them. One more wall.
click to smash it.
Soon.
Yeah! Then everything will be good as blue! Where's all this glue coming from?
Up there! Look! It's Watermark's now!
They're trying to blast us with glue from that glue globber machine!
Ooh. Oh man! We can't stop a glue globber from down here on the ground!
We need an animal that can fly in the sky! Which animal can fly? A worm, a shark, or a falcon? You're right!
A falcon! Come on, let's build the parts and turn me into a falcon monster machine!
Click on Blaze to transform him into a falcon.
Check me out! I'm a falcon monster machine!
Awesome! Let's give Falcon Blaze a monster makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. Should we paint him purple and yellow? Let's try pink and green. How about blue and red? That looks awesome. Nice job. Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. That's a cool pattern. Nice job.
That was amazing. I've never seen flying like that before. Back.
But there's got to be some way to break out of these snapper trappers.
We need an animal with sharp claws to rip apart the trap. Which animal has sharp claws? A lion? A fish? Or a snake? You're right!
A lion! Come on, let's turn me into a lion monster machine.
Click on Blaze to transform him into a lion.
Oh yeah! I'm a lion monster machine!
Awesome! Let's give Lion Blaze a monster makeover. We'll start with a new paint job. Should we paint him purple and orange? Let's try blue and green. How about yellow and turquoise? That looks awesome! Nice job! Let's put a pattern on Blaze next. How does this one look? Or maybe this one? Let's try this one. That's a cool pattern. Nice job.
Then let's show these guys what lions and tigers can do. Time to get these powers back to the animals where they belong.
I can fly!
My trunk! It works!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.